Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board. Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone. Supporters on all four sides, rise for the national anthems. Czech Republic proudly line up for their national anthem. Through. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish. advantage intact. Dodge curl. Half-time getting close now. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. But still, he just read it. Djukic. Djukic has been caught there. It's a foul. Decent hit and on target. We hit half time. Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front and for the half time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me. Croatia, I think I have the lead in a tight old game. Half time, 1-0. It's the start of the second half. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. The referee's awarded a free kick. A through ball. Now it's Mandžukić. Suchi can place the clear. Perisic. Vatel. Modric. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Croatia. Still the only goal. Perisic does have an assist to his name. It's a loose ball. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it. Was there to shoot, and why not? Croatia haven't made a substitution yet. The Czech Republic think about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. And it's Lafata. Freci. There's a look to the possibilities, and in the end it's fruitless. Perisic. Past the midfield. Fine defending there. Patel. Patel. Into opposition territory. Rakitic comes sliding in.
Well, they've not been troubled too much at the back, so they can play on the front foot, but losing possession still presents danger.
1-0 as we head towards the end. He's come flying in. So it's a foul. Good decision for the referee. Such. Croatia just have to run down the clock. Deftly done. He's done very well to get to that.
And that wasn't exactly a routine save. He still had an awful lot to do to keep that in. Superb.
He's given. stoppage time. Olich. The final whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough.
Look, it's a very fine win, but for me, the defence has been terrific in holding on to that lead.
Before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.